house is cold and empty, and the garden's overgrown, where the letters lie unopened by a disconnected phone, where your footsteps echo strangely on each moonlit cobblestone, where a shadow streams behind you, but the shadow's not your own. You may think the world's your oyster, but it's bone, bone, bone. They are there, they are there, they are there. The examiners are there. They assume it is an impost, or they take it as a toll. The contractors grant them all that they incontinently stow. They will shrivel your ambition with their quality control. They will desiccate your passion, then eviscerate your soul. Wring your life out like a sponge and stuff your body down a hole. They are there. They are there, the examiners are there. They can parse a Latin sentence, they're as learned as Plotinus, they're as sharp as Occam's razor, as subtle as Aquinas. They define us and refine us with their beta query minus. They're the wall-constructing emperors of undiscovered Chinas. They confine us, then malign us. In the end, they undermine us. They are there. They are there.
They are there.
They are there. Of your dreaming, they are humped behind the dunes on the undiscovered planet with its seven circling moons. They are ticking all the boxes, making sure you eat your prunes. They are sending secret messages by helium balloons. They are humming Bach cantatas, they are playing. They are there, like a whisper in the air. They are slippery and soapy, with our hope and our despair. So it's idle if we bridle and pretend we never care. If the questions are superfluous and the marking isn't fair, for we know they're gonna get us.